okay? Make sure you got a leg, not two in one. Okay, send this one over there. Thank you.
Gotta have it. Four-wheel drive, positive traction in the rear, Bosch scraper, quarter yard bucket, you know.
What can you do with it?
Anything I want. Wreck stuff, dig stuff, plow stuff, push stuff.
What are you doing today?
That. Only stuff.
Thank you.
It's just in front of me, case.
Yay, guys! Woo!
I really wanted to try my mom's 3-speed. Well, who knows? Needless to say, I didn't know how to stop. David, go! Yes! Yes! Woo! And you're exactly right. That's exactly what he looks like on the same bike. Star!
Oh, yeah. Heavy panel, it's gonna hit the wall.
BMX superstar, David Schmolke. I'm hit! Like yesterday in the water. I'm hit! Go, Dave, go! Oh, that's so weird. Give us a wheelie, baby, come on! Come on, give us a wheelie!
They laugh.
No, I gave those
up and it cost me $85.
My turn.
Okay, hold on a second. Jessica, stretch it back.
What do you think, Kai? Do you think you like it?
Daddy's got a light we can probably put on there too.
How about a basket?
A little Longaberger basket, perhaps?
Well, yeah, with maybe some flowers. No, I had the one that had the seat that put
the banana seat. You had a banana seat that was older than us?
I had one of the original Stingrays.
Oh, you did?
60s, yeah.
That's nifty.
I had got that my cousin had given me.
And what happened to it?
It was in our house when we sold it. So I never did see what happened. Okay, so Daddy's gonna hold on to here, okay? Can you turn?
No way, Carly, you come back in here.
Shopper.
He loves to shop.
Oh, yeah, he loves gamer. Where's your favorite store, Kai? No, shopping store.
Caleb? Yay!
He told me one day, he says, Dad, you know, everybody should shop at Kmart.
What day is today?
No.
No? Look at me.
What are you doing today?
Where are we going right now?
School!
What's the name of your school?
Columbia!
That's close enough for me.
Let me see your backpack.
With iron and some pencils.
Yeah, look at Mom. Look at Mom. Are you excited? You don't look excited. Okay, let's get in your seat.
Come on, sit down. Come on, you big little varmint.
Okay, look at me now. Are you excited?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You're going to bigger school, aren't you? Uh-huh. And what they call it?
Columbia.
Columbia, that's right. Woohoo. Let's go. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, Cardinals, you're a Cardinal now, Kai. What classroom? Okay. Yeah, me too. Those are all the teachers. No, actually, you're not fine. Kitchen? Cafeteria. I'm sorry, my name is Suzanne. I don't mean to be so impersonalist to just be.
No, thanks,
Sharon. Put your banner bag up over there.
Well, actually, I think Mrs. Bruden's going to tell him what to do.
Oh, okay.
This letter tells you exactly what to do, and your parents can read it with you, and it will tell you some things to look for and where to put all your things.
Go ahead and find it at your
Wait, my name is Suzanne. This is
Dave.
David.
Hello. It's nice to meet you.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Does it say, does he have a special peg or something?
Hey, Mom, what? I can find Weston.
Wow. Does it look far away? Look at that. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, it's warm, isn't it? I bet it gets hot in here in the afternoons.
Yeah, this is just like your flashlight. Different colors, don't they?
Maybe you should take him and put his backpack away then, honey.
Let's go put your, you wanna go, why don't you put those down? Let's go hang up your backpack.
I think there's a sharing box here somewhere too. Oh, they around the pegs.
Yeah.
Is Serena's there?
I didn't see. I didn't see his.
Okay. What have we got over here? Oh, it's a magic school bus.
Yeah, we just went to the beach over here too, so you've seen all the shells. They have a lot of magic school buses.
I think they're very popular. What are you working on there, son? Oh, look, it's a little house. Thank you very much. It's actually my professional camera, but it's not a consumer camera, so I use it in a professional manner, just not today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which one is yours?
Oh, he's the obnoxious one at the computer.
Oh.
Windows was not properly shut down.
Doesn't matter, just any key.
Just any key.
There you go.
Now it's gonna think for a while. Let it think. We'll have to go over later and try that piano. Washable. Have to be washed. That's right.
Playing checkers.
With your fingers?
Yeah.
You're winning. Caleb wins. Okay, cut off his finger.
King me. Very nice. The monkeys. Five little monkeys coming out of the bed. Five little
called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys. Jumping on the bed.
Look, he fell off.
Can you put your head through there? Is that for puppets? Look at that. Dun, da, da, da. Drum roll. Turtle. Duck. Da-da-da-da!
Oh, I'm Mr. Turtle.
There's my boys. What do you think? You think you're gonna like school?
No.
Yeah.
Looking like that.
What's the name of your teacher? What's your teacher's name?
Okay, we'll find out later.
Mrs. Brulin. What is wrong with your hand? Your grandma's gonna say, what's wrong with his tongue?